Who's going through anything, but I'm telling you right now, if you're sitting next to Is doing something on the inside. the goodness of Jesus.
Give it to him. Because as you can see,
tomorrow. We don't know if we're going to make it to see tonight. But if you just think of the goodness and just give God a shout, open up your mouth and just tell the Lord, dang it.
I've been waiting patiently. I don't need this life.
a hard time, I'm gonna worship you, cause you are worthy to be praised. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm gonna give you all the love. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, you've been so good. Lord, you've been so good to me. Lord, you've been so good to me. I can't tell it all. We give you from the rising of the sun to the going down of the sea. Yeah, we
about
every time I keep going. Hey, y'all telling the wrong person to keep going. Because you know why? That's what I had to tell myself when I wanted to give up. Keep going. Just nudge your neighbor and say, keep going. I'm gonna tell you something like this. I've had some good days. Them jokers can play, you didn't make it. I've had some heels to climb.
Thank you.
It is rough. I'm tired of crying about the same thing. I'm tired of going in prayer over the same prayer. I'm tired of going to God over the same situation. That's why you gotta say, thank you, Jesus. Now you ought to say it for yourself.